Going up to my granddaughter's birthday in New York. Then we're going to watch a debate. And then tomorrow I'm doing 9/11.